So you're saying you went back in time, like in Pajarnov?
Yeah, like in Pajarnov, except Pajarnov was a second. This time I went back a whole day.
So let's imagine that it is in fact possible for you to run faster than the speed of light, and in so doing, travel back in time.